Fix Pistons, Alkali Project.
Goku Ninja G.
Goku Ninja G. Nice category. Go to New York. It's his fun. New York, Fix Fish Pond.
You might recognize these koi from when I was over in Japan. This chagoy?
Yeah.
Oh shit, yeah.
I think it's like kids.
No, it's the Ochiba.
Look at this monster.
Holy fuck.
So these are Aragoki armored scale koi from Ikarashi Koi Farm. These are kind of known as the dragon koi.
Careful. You gotta be careful. Right?
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
Beautiful fish.
So nice, dude. Smells great.
Some jumbo tosite, some doits.
Look at this.
Oh, the doits cooking room.
Alright, they're gonna go right in there, AJ.
Oh, be careful.
Doits cooking room, that's really nice.
This just says Japan.
A doits sanke. Wow. Droids. Another Aragoki. Oh my god.
Sankey.
Look at that ghost.
Wow.
I've never seen him in the just got to a little sick. Wow.
That Aragoki is so nice.
Oh my goodness. Ready? Let's relax.
Let's see. Big one.
This is a beautiful shell too. It's a girl.
Hey, Brian.
What's up?
How'd the shipment go?
Oh, I fell asleep. Oh my God, I'm so tired. It was such a long day, but 150 boxes, so many massive koi in the pond, and guys, some of the best koi I've ever had here in New Jersey, and I'm so excited to show you guys all these koi. So keep on the lookout. We're gonna be sending messages out and pictures to an exclusive group in the description below, and you're gonna be getting some of the best koi available before the general public. So don't forget to subscribe to this video and to the new link, and we'll be sure to hook you up with some amazing koi. Or check out the Greenbrook store, the Fairfield store, the Greenbrook store.
Check out the Greenbrook store.
The Fairfield
store. They're
coming
at me.
Or Colts Neck. It's a fight. There's gonna be good fish everywhere. Or reach out to us for a farm appointment, and we'll be sure to get you the best koi. And thanks for watching this video, guys. Crazy day getting 2,367 koi into the farm today. Not as many as we usually have, but we're stocked up on Tosai, so we only had to get some massive koi this year. So we'll catch you on the next one. Peace out.